Ryan, congratulations. Dramatic end to that, and you're in the top four once again. Can you give me your thoughts on that cup match?
We made it harder for ourselves again, eh? You know, you think we'd learned our lesson after through the week where we, you know, conceded a goal and then had to hold on, but listen, it wasn't to be, and the manager just said in there, don't care how you just win it, but that's a cup competition's for you, anything can happen, and, you know, I'm just delighted for the boys that, you know, we're back to Hampden.
Where were your heads after full-time, just going into extra time, because you led for so long 2-0?
Hi, we were down a bit, but you can't dwell on the moment. Gaffer just says, like, we've got, you know, a lot to play for. We've still got a lot left in the tank, and, you know, they kind of threw four forwards up front, made it a bit difficult for us. But, you know, listen, the boys dug deep, and in penalties anything can happen, and you know, we kept our nerve, and you know, fortunately for us.
Well done.
Thank you very much.